Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the new episode of our Monster Hunter series. And I apologize, it's morning here in the Finns, and someone is using a lawn mower outside. Hopefully, my mic doesn't catch that. And for this episode, we will continue the new quest. I think it is a nice format. We can kill two boss on one episode. So let's continue.
Whoa.
Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest.
And I kindly get it on how to upgrade weapons and armors. So, I'm not as pepega as I used to be.
Hey.
A little bit. Okay, who else? Okay, just quest. Our current armor is on rank 6, and I think there isn't any good quest, good armor to replace it as for now. I think we just eat on the camp. Hey you.
In order to use one of your specialized tools, you'll need to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while.
How can I change this? What's this? Poison Canifi. Oh, where are we going? Tobi Kadachi. Let's check the north cup. What's that? Sanjana. Oh, and after the episode yesterday, I hunt with a colleague of mine, and we get a Royal Rumble. Anjanats, Rathalos, and the other one, the female and male dragon, Ratian. And I almost get shit on. And at that time, I have the hammer as equipment, and it's too short, man. But it's so satisfying to use. I wish tracking is this easy, IRL. Ah, shit. My race way too dark. I got stunned. Ah, shit. Oh, I can't. Can I climb? A miss. Right in the mouth. Someone is calling outside, trying to sabotage me. Oh, he's limping. Right in the neck.
You did it! Let's head back and report to the chief botanist.
Is that it? Law. It's too bright. My camera.
You're just the awesomest.
Awesomest.
Hunters of the Fifth, come see me. We've got an urgent quest.
Let's check the items. Yeah. Rank 2. Okay. Main quest it is. I always pull out. What do you mean, never pull?
New products in stock.
I think this is the part where I can plant the commonly used plants, harvest it, then just craft it. If I remember it correctly, I need honey. Can I plant too? Is that too expensive? I don't know.
Let's get the lead out. Hurry back now.
What's new? Anjanat. Here we go. I think this is the place yesterday. It gets a Royal Rumble. I think that's the haram. Need some bones. Not yet? Oh shit. You again? Is this a path? Oh, you're dead, Jackrass. Easy. Shit, Rexy. My loot now. No, do not fall. Here. Royal Rumble. Oh shit. Two damage. Running the whole map away from me. Stun. Oh, the tail. Where did I cut the tail? Right in the city.
Good work. Now that the base is secure, we can focus our attention towards capturing Zora Magdaros.
Don't do it. Don't you dare do it. Achievement unlocked, Defender of Astera. Nice. Rank 4.
Gather round, people. We have much to discuss. All are prepared. I'm especially... That's one less... When will Zora reach the Great Ravine?
Precisely at daybreak.
Good. Let's run through the op. Our hunters will rendezvous on site. We've built two barriers. Your objective is to stop it at the first barrier. Initially wearing it, however, there is a chance it will break during this phase. Make sure you hammer it as much as possible with cannons and ballista. They're there for a reason.
Affirmative, sir.
Technicians, make sure you do a final check on the equipment before we begin.
Yes, sir.
Quartermasters, conduct an inventory on our supplies. We can't bring our quarry back to base. So take what you need, and be prepared to conduct your research on site.
Don't worry, Commander.
Everything will-
Keep your ears open, may the Sapphire Star light your way! Dismissed!
Wow! The big moment is finally here! I'm shaking up a storm here. How about you?
Don't care.
We got this!
I think I need that parachute.
I'm ready. Let's go. Should I harvest it early or just wait? I didn't read.
Time for some hard graft.
And you're not fun. But the affinity sucks. I think I like the Barot one, but I need a paralysis type. paralysis or explosion for hammers. I know it depends on enemy, but you know, it looks cool. I only have the ghillie. I think there's a mantle for plus attack. Okay, I think that's it guys for today's episode. We had two monsters and I think we will have a preparation for the monster from the start, the fire volcanic thing. So thank you for watching and please don't forget to leave a rating and comment on this video, and see you on the next episode.